I'm beginning to feel like a wrecked up. All my people from across to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock. I got a fat nap from that rap profit. Made a living in a killing office. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. Slick Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC, still as honest. But as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, kill them all. This flippity, hibbity, hibbity, hip-hop. You really wanna get into a piss and match with a sappity backpack and a mac in the back. And a yak, 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 everybody wants a key and a secret to rap immortality like I have got. Will there be truth for the blueprint? So be raging you to the blueprint. Everybody loves the root for a nuisance. You the earth like an asteroid. Need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Never lead a new school for a student. Me, I'm a product of rockin'. Lockin' Sebastian Pockin. W-A-Q-K got ring. Got easy, thank you. They got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run-DMC, induct him into the motherfuckin' rockin'. The Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church and burst in a ball of flame. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the alcohol of fame on the wall of
shame.
You think it's all a game, till I walk up like a flame. Off of the blanket, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering take place looking boy. Boy, they that boy's gay, that's all they say looking boy. You get a thumbs up pat on the back and a way to go from your label if you're gay looking boy. Hey looking boy, what you say looking boy? I get a hell yeah from straight looking boy. I'm a workbook, everything I have, never ask nobody to shake it out my face looking boy. Face looking boy, you're never gonna be capable of keeping up with the same taste looking boy. I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. All my people from across to the back now. The way I'm racing around the track, call me NASCAR. Failing hard on the trailer park with white trash dog. Kneel before generals are this planet's crypto. No Asgard, if you be Thor, I'll be Odin. Voting, I'm be potent. Let off and I'm reloading immediately with these funds I'm toting. And I should not be woken. I'm the walking dead, but I'm just a talking head, a zombie floating. But I got your mom deep throating. I'm out my ramen noodle. We have nothing in common, poodle. I'm a Doberman. Pinch yourself in the arm and pay homage, pupil. It's me. My honesty's brutal, but it's honestly futile if I don't utilize what I do, though, for good at least once in a while. So I wanna make sure somewhere in the chicken scratch I scribble and doodle enough rhymes to maybe try to help get some people through tough times. But I gotta keep a few punchlines just in case there's even new unsigned rappers are hungry looking at me like it's lunchtime. I know there was a time where once I was king of the underground, but I still rap like I'm on my barrel munch grind. So I crunch rhymes, but sometimes when you combine up here with the skin color of mine, you get too big and thick. I'm trying to censor you like that one line I said. Hold on, back from the Mathers LP1 when I tried to sell, take 7 hits from Columbine. Put them all in a line at an AK-47, a revolver and a 9. See if I get away with it now that I ain't as big as I was, but I'm morphing into an immortal coming through the portal. You're stuck in a time warp from 2004, and I don't know what the fuck that you rhyme for. Your pointless is Rapunzel with fucking cornrows. You write normal, stop being normal. And I just bought a new Raycon from the future just to come and shoot you. Like when Javid is made Ray J mad. The stats that he took a faggot neighbor just passing into a man on the KK Gano. Man, oh man, that was a 24/7 special on a cable channel. So Ray J went straight to the radio station the very next day. Hey, Fab, I'ma kill you. Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
JJ Fab.
I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and a rebel. So anything you say, take a second off of me and it'll ruin you. I'm devastating more than ever. Demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off to be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get motivated. I make elevating music. You make elevator music. Oh, he's too mainstream. Well, that's what they do when they get jealous. They confuse it. It's not hip hop, it's pop. Cause I found a ton of way to fuse it. Quick rock, shock rap, quick die. Someone lose yourself, I make a music. I don't know how to make songs like that. I don't know what words to use. Let me know when it occurs to you. When I'm ripping any one of these verses, the verses you curtains from inadvertently hurting you. How many verses I gotta murder to? Prove that if you were half as nice as songs, you could sacrifice virgins to. School flunky, pill junkie, but look at the accolades. Your skills grown me. Full of myself, but still hungry. I bully myself, cause I make me do what I put my mind to. When I'm a million leagues above me. Ill when I speak in tongues, but it's still tongue in cheek. Fuck you, I'm drunk. Satan, take the fucking wheel. I'm asleep in the front, pumping heavy in the voice. Still chunky, but funky. But in my head, there's something I can feel tugging and struggling. Angels fight with devils, and here's what they want from me. They're asking me to eliminate some of the women hate. But if you take into consideration the bitter hate that I have, then you may be a little patient and more sympathetic to the situation. Understand the discrimination. But fuck it, life's hanging your limits, make lemonade then. But if I can't battle the women, how the fuck am I supposed to make them a chase then? No mistake, it's a fatal mistake if you think I need to be overseas and take a vacation. Just trip abroad and make a fall on the face and don't be a retard. Be a king, think not, why be a king when you can be a god?